Brr, it's cold out there. Look at the snow. Have you ever been outside when it snows? The air feels colder, the ground gets slippery and crunchy, and everything is covered in white. But what is snow exactly? Where does it come from? And why does it only happen when it's super cold outside? Let's find out together. Okay, so what is snow? Well, it falls from the sky, and we already know that's called precipitation. But how does it happen exactly? Oh, Mia says it has to be really cold, freezing to be exact. Freezing means the temperature outside is 32 degrees Fahrenheit or below. Do you remember what clouds are made of? That's right, tiny droplets of water. And when it gets really cold, those tiny drops freeze and turn to ice. Then these little ice crystals stick together and fall from the sky as snowflakes instead of raindrops. Have we learned about anything else that falls from the sky and is made of frozen water? That's right. Hail is frozen water too. Hail and snow are both frozen, but they form in very different ways. Snowflakes form gently in cold, calm air. They float down slowly from the clouds when there are freezing temperatures all the way to the ground. Hail forms when there's a big storm and super strong winds. Water droplets get tossed up and down inside the storm cloud, freezing and turning into balls of ice. And hail can happen when the temperature closer to the ground is warmer, but snow can't. Looking outside, I've noticed that the whole world changes when it's snowing too. The sky is usually gray, and the ground, the trees, the houses, everything gets covered in white. And have you ever noticed that it gets quiet? The snow makes everything feel calm and still, almost like the world is taking a nap. One thing I've noticed is that whether you're a person or an animal, when it's snowing, you have one big goal: stay warm. How do you stay warm when it's cold outside? Great thinking! You or Mia might bundle up in a jacket, scarf, hat, and boots. But what about animals? How do they stay warm? That's so cool, Mia. Animals get really creative. Some animals grow thick winter fur. Some find warm places to hide, like burrows or caves. And some, like bears, take a long winter nap. Do you remember what that's called? Yep. Hibernation. But wait, what about animals that live where it's snowy all the time, like polar bears or penguins? Those animals don't just survive the cold, they're actually built for it. Some animals, like polar bears, have extra thick fur to help them stay warm, and a special layer of fat under their skin called blubber. Penguins have blubber too, along with waterproof feathers that help keep them warm even in freezing water. So while some animals hide or sleep during the snow, others are ready for it every single day. So now we know snow is frozen water that falls from the sky when the air gets super cold. And when it does, the whole world transforms too. I don't know about you, but learning about snow makes me want a cup of cocoa and a big fuzzy blanket. Snow days can feel calm, quiet, and even a little magical, but not all weather is so peaceful. Sometimes the weather gets loud, the wind starts to howl, and the rain pours down. Have you ever seen lightning flash or heard thunder boom? Next time, we'll explore the wild side of weather. Until then, keep creating. I'll see you in the science studio. Hey.